life is a fast-paced, chaotic mess. And we all need a special place to unwind and rest. I seek balance. She rewards me with life. As internally society crumbles from disagreement and strife, I wish everyone would embrace her serenity. But sad to say, we won't have her indefinitely. My childhood was enriched with coastal adventures and seaside magic. But now all she garners is debris and plastic. She warms my heart with frigid deep waves, but a plague has turned her shores to graves. A pest has vandalized her saline waters of inherent bloom. As the mirrored reflection is emitted with harsh and dangerous fumes. Is this really what we want for our offspring and future generations? To rob them of such earthbound beauty and ethereal sensations? Set aside all ignorance and think for a second. What are some of the oceans? Valuable life lessons. She instructs tranquility, freedom, and tenacity. A body which prides itself, but still believes in humanity. Within time, she will have less fish than waste. As we realize, when you spit to the sky, it falls on your face.